No, maybe not. Okay. So, when I do this, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Does anybody have the urge to go to do the little clap, right? Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. So we're gonna need your help on this. This is called la raspa.
De María y José, y esta se llama Las Posadas. And so this is the story of Mary and Joseph and their arrival into Bethlehem while they're looking for a place to stay. And the word posada in English means an inn or a lodging. And so the children, all dressed up as Mary and Joseph and the caravan, make their way around the neighborhood knocking on doors. However, they're always being turned away until finally one home at the very end lets them in. And in that home, there's a big Christmas party. En esta gran fiesta de Navidad, hay comida, música y la piñata. And so the whole community gathers together there in that home. So together we're going to celebrate just a little bit of Las Posadas. And so when our children make their way around to your door and knock.
Can I have this back?
Please. Turn them
Thank
away.
You. Would you like
okay?
to help?
But I promise you at the very
Here?
End, we'll let them
it's
in.
It's really easy.
We'll have a party and even break a piñata. Let them in, it's everyone's favorite part of the party,
la piñata!
And so normally the piñata is filled with all kinds of candies, fruits, treats, other goodies for the children. And when it's hit and broken, everything scatters around and everybody tries to get as much as they can. We're going to do things just a little bit differently. We're going to try and break the piñata, but whether or not we do, we're still going to give out some treats.